this point in time, the war over the new waqf bill heating up. Samajwadi Party leader training guns on the centre over waqf, saying that attempt to capture the waqf land. Congress has submitted a notice to oppose the waqf bill. Waqf bill to be tabled in Parliament at 11 this morning, in about an hour from now.
हमारे साथ हैं समाजवादी पार्टी के सांसद अवधेश प्रसाद सर. वक्फ बोर्ड को लेकर अमेंडमेंट बिल लाने की तैयारी में सरकार है, संभवतः आज पार्लियामेंट में बिल टेबल हो जाएगा. समाजवादी पार्टी का क्या स्टैंड रहने वाला है?
देखिए, जहां तक वक्फ बोर्ड और वक्फ बोर्ड की प्रॉपर्टी का सवाल है, देश के तमाम गरीब बच्चों का वक्फ के द्वारा उनकी सहायता होती, उनके पढ़ने का, उनके खाने का, उनकी बीमारी में ये तमाम मदद होती है. और ये अगर इस तरह का भी तो कोई बिल का स्वरूप नहीं आया है, लेकिन मेरा मानना है कि इस पर छेड़छाड़ की कोई आवश्यकता नहीं है.
छेड़छाड़ की आवश्यकता नहीं,
छेड़छाड़ की कोई आवश्यकता नहीं है. और अगर छेड़छाड़ होता है तो ये माना जाएगा कि सरकार उनकी जमीनों पर, वक्फ बोर्ड की जमीनों पर कब्जा करना चाहती, अपना मालिकाना हक लेना चाहती है. वो किसी भी कीमत पर, न तो संवैधानिक दृष्टिकोण से, न मानवीय दृष्टिकोण से, न परंपराओं की दृष्टि से उचित नहीं होगा.
तो समाजवादी पार्टी इसका विरोध.
All right, the Samajwadi Party talking about the fact that this is going to be a force tooth and nail. Remember, we're talking about the waqf bill, and you can expect a huge showdown in Parliament. The Congress has also submitted a notice to oppose the waqf bill. It is to be tabled in Parliament at 11 today.
A much required and much needed reform. And it is a very commendable initiative by the government of Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji, who in response to the various demands, representations made by the affected members of the Muslim community have decided to introduce these amendments. The Waqf Act was enacted by an act of parliament in 1954, but the intended objective have not been achieved, which is why there has been so many representations from the affected community. It is very well within the purview of Parliament, and the deserving, and disadvantaged Muslim members of the community have been denied their rights. And the way in which the Waqf Board has been managed, in many places they have complained of misuse and interest being cornered by a few, which is why they have come to the government and made these representations. And also there have been discussions for a long time. These amendments which are being introduced in Parliament are also on the basis of the recommendations of the 2006 Sachar Committee report and the JPC report, which was headed by Shri K. Rahman Khan ji. Like the triple talaq bill, which was welcomed by the women in particular of the Muslim community, even about 1 million of them had signed for it to be outlawed. The Modi ji's government in 2019 had brought in a bill in Parliament to outlaw triple talaq.
Amit, in fact, is getting in more details on that story. Amit, the way, in fact, it appears clearly that there is going to be a huge showdown on this issue. The Congress already giving a notice. Asaduddin Owaisi has said that this is in fact an attack on our religious freedom.
Right, Sneha, you know, the platform for that mega tussle possibly between the BJP or the central government and the India Alliance is most likely going to happen on this particular Waqf Amendment Bill. Now, there are two reasons, primary reasons behind it, that the Waqf eviction powers were given by the UPA government in 2014 when they had amended the Act. So it is very clear as to what the Congress's stance could be on this particular issue. Along with that, if you speak of Samajwadi Party as well, I had spoken to Samajwadi Party leaders, including Avadesh Prasad, who is saying that, you know, any attempt to amend the Waqf Board Bill will be an act or intent showing that the government wants to occupy, encroach upon the properties of the Waqf Board. And this is also coming from, stemming from the fact that many of these are leaders are indicating at the point where in the proposed bill, the Waqf boards will have to notify the administration about the properties that they own. It has to be registered online, and after that, the district collector will have a power to review these claims. So on certain issues of that sort, this particular angle, the protest can be even more stronger, or possibly in the India Alliance will want that the bill should be sent to the standing committee in order to look into the fine details and any lacunas in the bill that could be suggested by the opposition parties. So definitely, as you are also mentioning, you know, the India Alliance might just try to block the route of this particular bill.
Back All to right. You.